Do you enjoy your lessons?
I do enjoy my lessons. I particularly enjoy my extracurricular clubs, so before school, break times, after school and at the weekends.
What's most challenging part of your lessons?
The most challenging part of my lessons is to keep people motivated.
Speaking the lingo, but you know how like nowadays there's, you know, limited edition trainers or sneakers. People buy them and then keep them and then sell them for thousands of pounds on eBay and stuff like that.
Yeah, I'm not really into that. Or like some certain trainers are limited edition and limited colours and will have certain prestige.
Yes.
It's more about, do I like them? Would I wear them? Because I think a lot of the, you know, only US release ones or a small number release, they're not that nice.
Yes.
So the mass market ones usually are nicer. It's just the exclusivity of having only or the limited edition.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan. For me, it's just about, do I like the look?
Well
done. Do you play any other sports?
I used to play football for a women's team, East London Ladies. But
did you? Did you go on TV?
I didn't go on TV playing.
What do you enjoy better, basketball or football?
I do love football.
What drew you to be a PE coach?
Actually, it was my experience in secondary school. So I've always loved PE, but it was the only sort of real after-school club that was always going on throughout.
What's your ideal basketball player?
My ideal basketball player is anybody that really works hard. So it doesn't have to be that they're the fastest or the tallest or the strongest, but someone that's really willing to work hard.
What? Do you like teaching at CGA?
I love teaching at CGA.
Okay, thank you.